The 2021 Kia Optima K5 is revealed with exterior images and looks angry. Let's review and see what's new in this car. Less than a week after teaser drawings were released, Kia revealed the exterior images of its new 2021 K5, which is the Kia Optima in the United States. In South Korean market, this midsize sedan will be called K5. Kia has given the car more aggressive, I would say an angry look, if you look it from the front. It matches the previous renderings closely, but it's still clearly an Optima. At this point, we don't know the car's exact specs, and Kia has not yet released K5's interior images. However, we know a few other things. The car will be on sale in Korea in December. Global markets will follow after that. Reviewing the exterior design of the 2021 Kia Optima, we can say that the look is sporty, moderate, modern, and the car has a bold character. The front of the car uses Kia's Tiger Nose Evolution characteristic, which integrates the grille and headlamps more organically than the previous designs of Kia Optima. If you look at the 2021 Kia Optima from a profile, you can see that it has a greater sense of muscularity than previous Kia Optimas. But the body of the Kia, the K5, is slightly narrowing at the midpoint between wheel arches. So what's new in the 2021 Kia Optima? The all-new K5 is longer and wider than its predecessor. The length of the new model has been extended by 50 millimeters to 4,905 millimeters, and the width is extended by 25 millimeters to 1,860 millimeters. The wheelbase is extended to 2,850 millimeters, providing a stable driving character. That's what Kia says. A 20 millimeter drop in height to 1,445 millimeters creates a low slung sporty profile. The back of the K5 has a new rear combination lamp design, which provides a sporty silhouette. The unique rear light signature mirrors the slender heartbeat motif found at the front of the car, while the flash of chrome from the roofline loops around the base of the rear screen, unifying the side and the rear profile of this car. The K5 will be available with a range of new 19, 18, 17, and 16-inch machine-cut aluminum alloy wheel designs, with from gloss black to dark gray and light gray. I like this car very much. The design looks good. But do you find similarities here between the 2021 Kia Optima and the new Hyundai Sonata? Let us know what you think in the comments, please. And subscribe to our channel. Ring the bell so you may be notified when we upload our next story about automotive industry. Have a blessed day.